Yo, so I'm in a random Latin store, and all of a sudden, I just find. Wasn't this called Aunt Jemina? It's now called Pearl Milling Company, and it looks just like Aunt Jemina. What happened? What?